Some individuals are exempt from rules that should apply to everyone. A hero is suddenly a risk factor the moment the war is over. So you murder him. Crude, but effective. In reality, they've no need for living heroes. Just dead ones. Here's a question, Alex. Can we stop Captain Mateus Torres?
Depends on if you treat the captain or three strikes as a singularity.
Both are. What happens when two singularities exist on the same field?
That requires 7 months calculation with current resources.
We'll just have to trust the guys in the field.
David, evacuate.
No, I still have to finish up here.
The Erusian military finally sent part of the Alicorn specs. Its basic capabilities listed here were as we predicted. What's interesting is this over here. In addition to main guns, they have a 600mm, 128 caliber rail cannon. The barrel exceeds 70 meters. Its range is over 3,000 kilometers. That matches what we calculated from the bombardment on Anchorhead Bay. The mini nuke they seem to have obtained has a yield of 1 kiloton. It'll destroy anything within a 400 meter radius of Ground Zero. Casualties are to be in the tens of thousands.
I know some things are better left unsaid, but let me say it. That's less damage than I expected.
Nice catch. Remember this speech?
This boat has the means to end this hideous war in a definitive and elegant manner. The world shall be horrified by the number of lives we will take. Only then will they let go of their weapons. Weapons that would have taken the lives of 10 million.
The imagery invoked by those words and the actual predicted damage just don't match.
So, here's a question.
Sorry, got no quizzes for you today. They will launch the nuke on September 19th.
Why are you so sure?
Because that's the anniversary of the end of the Continental War. Anti-war demonstrations and victory parades are in full swing in ORED. There's about 1 million participants in total. That number will rise on the anniversary. However, this nuke isn't that powerful. They'd have to thread through the eye of a needle to achieve their desired result.
Terminal guidance would be needed.
Right. How do they intend to achieve it when even GPS won't work?
You're all thinking too much. If we sink the submarine, it's problem solved.
Crude, but effective.
Crude?
All right, look at this. The Alicorn's expected course. We know it was off Anchorhead Bay, and it has to get to ORED within range before September 19th. They must avoid being detected by OSEA, its allies' sound surveillance system, and ships. Taking into account its maximum operating depth, this is the only possible route. The Alicorn will move along the Azalea Seamount chain and reach a rather blandly named body of water called PX-80443. The waters here are shallow due to an undersea mountain range and nearby islands. This is where it'll be. We also know roughly when they'll arrive in the area.
Quite the prediction you have.
Indeed, but if it makes it through, then you're looking at P&E Trench. The sub's next operating depth is 600 meters. Tracking it would be impossible.
Right. Now I'm going to give you the mission details, so listen up. Our mission is to cooperate with the patrol aircraft to find the Alicorn. In the first phase of the mission, multiple patrol aircraft will drop sonobuoys to build a sonobuoy barrier. Then, in the second phase, we narrow down the possible location of the Alicorn by analyzing the data obtained from the sonobuoy. The results of our analysis will be data-linked and shown on an overlay on your radars. And for the final phase, Trigger, you're gonna look for the submarine. We acquired one special MAD, a magnetic anomaly detector, for this. It'll be on Trigger's plane. Fly over where we expect the Alicorn might be. If the submarine is right beneath you, your MAD will detect it. You'll also have nautical charts on your radars, so use them. Once it's found, our fleet will commence a unified attack with ASROCs and sink it.
And if we miss?
4 ships will be joining the operation. There won't be a second salvo.
So, who's flying, Cosmo?
Everyone except myself. Oh. This is an order. Now get your fat asses moving.
Time for some treasure hunting, Trigger.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Hoosian. We all know what'll happen if we screw up.
This is Patrol Aircraft Sector 1. We're deploying the Sona Buoy Barrier. We're all prepared to buy the farm, and that's why there's so many of us. According to calculations, just one needs to fly to locate it.
Those aren't the sort of calculations we like, are they, Trigger?
Damn right. Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. The patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Wilco.
Understood.
Understood.
Roger.
Understood.
Three strikes, rebels in the killing. Catch him while he's at it. Go. Rip the wings off that degenerate.
Strider 2, engaging.
Strider 3, engaging.
Cyclops 2, engaging.
They must have been waiting for us in the air.
Here's a question. How many aircraft can the Alicorn carry?
20 to 30, depending on the type of aircraft. But it's unconfirmed intel. With three strikes, you can reduce them to a single digit.
Nah, you can reduce them even more.
Not sure it's because of Trigger, but those are calculations I do like.
Know the answer sooner.
So what if the calculations say we only need one of them? We're competing with more of those planes.
Yeah, we're gonna make sure it doesn't come to that.
Locked on, this one's a goner.
We're detecting additional UAVs. Intercept them.
So there were more hiding.
Trigger, can you get them?
Enemy has a look on me.
Submarines underwater. They're using pilots as sacrificial lambs, just like with their UAVs.
The debris from the downed aircraft is landing in the water.
Let me go with the bodies. I need the debris. Stops raining.
Coming into these waters, only no way to find them.
Missile launched.
Missile incoming. Gotcha, Fox 2. Lost out far for the patrol aircraft. Enemy has fled.
Target shot down.
The aircraft from the submarine are well trained.
Enemy locked on. Breaking. Repeat, strike down. Enemy
buddy. You have a moment.
What's up?
Some demonstrators have clashed. People are running away. I see lots of signs held up. There are even banners flying in the air. They're advertising drones.
What? You're an element?
Well, yeah, I live here. I live on the terminal guy.
I meant, why aren't you running?
Hey, you guys are running, are you?
Damn right.
What do you mean?
I'll call you back. Alex, I need to check something.
Nice kill, Trigger. The patrol aircraft can continue now.
45% of Sona Buoy dropped.
We've lost the taco!
You're coming after our patrol aircraft, all right.
Right behind him.
And everything we've got as soon as we find that sub. We've only got one chance.
Acquired lock on bandit. Fire it!
Prioritizing the ones close to the patrol aircraft.
Target acquired. Strider 1, bandit splashed.
Strider 3, launching missile.
Strider 1, missile away.
Ha ha! Hostile confirmed down!
Roger, though. Three strikes down our back.
Trigger, the other guys are standing their ground, but in the end, it comes down to you. Do us proud.
70% of Sona Buoy dropped.
Just a little more.
All aircraft be advised. Our radars picked up new hostiles.
Doesn't matter how tough that sub is. Our job remains the same.
Hostiles.
We've been hit by a missile! More incoming!
Behind the enemy.
Missile away. Bon voyage.
Enemy has fled.
Not a suicide mission. Shoot them all down and let's go home.
Okay, lock acquired. Firing.
We've been hit by a missile! More incoming!
Damn it. They aren't meant to fly when we haven't secured air superiority.
Enemy has a lock on me.
Control down. Protect the remaining aircraft.
Missile inbound. No more on my watch.
Strutter 1, missile launched.
All right. Let me throw a weak spot.
Roger that. We're counting on you.
All servers dropped. Barrier completed. Analysis complete. Data leaving the outgoing navigable zone.
Roger that. Displaying the search area on your radar map. The Alicorn's somewhere inside that ring. Activating the MAD. Do you see the waveform indicator above your HUD? Fly over the search area and look for a location that induces a change in the waveform.
Treasure hunting for real, huh?
All aircraft except Trigger. You're on contingent combat air patrol. The lower you fly, the wider the detection radius of the MAD. Be sure to fly low.
Cyclops 2. Fox 2.
The MAD won't function at high speeds. Fly slower than 800 kilometers an hour.
The submarine may be huge, but it's still gonna be like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Okay, Trigger. Your MAD's getting something. The waveform on your HUD should have peaked. Turn and fly in the direction where the waveform peaks.
God damn it.
analysis done. Data leaking.
His location has moved. Trigger, I'm sending you the search area. Don't let it get away.
The Alicorn has almost reached the trench. Time's running out.
Hurry.
It's okay. Trigger's already on the hunt.
Confirming four hostile UAVs. They just launched from the Alicorn.
He can launch them underwater?
If you can splash even one, it'll be that much easier for Trigger.
Strider, Cyclops, we don't have much time left.
Don't you worry. Trigger will find it.
Nicole, Trigger's given me so much cover and I still... Shit, I'm just pathetic.
Double time at Trigger. Count on it.
Think we can find it? This is pretty tough.
Let's do this.
Skald, I need you to take care of those guys.
No way you won't pick up a huge steel whale. Look harder.
It's a race against time now. We'll be on time.
You've reeled it in. Positive hit on the MAD.
That's it.
Strider 1 found the submarine Alicorn.
Yeah! All that flying around paid off.
We ain't done yet. Give it the finishing blow.
Target coordinates acquired.
Coordinates re-enter.
Commence preparations to fire the VLASROC.
VLASROC ready for launch.
Line of fire is clear.
Ready.
Fire all missiles! Fire!
Missile away.
All anti-submarine missiles launched.
Surfaced. Commence assault.
Flying
out objects have been launched from the Alicorn. They have different signatures from the UAVs we've seen. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Missile.
Hang in there. This battle isn't over.
Missile. Small UAV have activated EM barriers.
I have visual. Similar to the Arsenal's defense system.
What do we do then? We don't have Stonehenge to bust through them, you know.
We destroyed all of the sand sites.
Yes, sir!
The Alicorn is submerged. Wait for the next window of attack.
My fellow submariners, your lives carry weight. It gives you the right to take the lives of others.
We cannot let the enemy detect group recover. Put your head on with three strikes and take it down with me!
Surfacing. Missile away.
Trigger's attack hit. Can visually confirm hull damage.
Let's follow his lead.
Check the radiation level every 5 minutes. Do we have any cool lasers?
We're starting to have the reactors are good. Focus on anti-air combat.
Commence fire.
That's a hit. Target is hit.
That was Trigger.
Ballast tanks have been damaged. Can't maintain buoyancy. Perfect. Keep firing. Crush their lives under the weight of your lead.
We got a full of AA weaponry, and still they won't even flinch.
The enemy sure is making things hard for us.
All railguns have been destroyed. Target hit.
The enemy submarine's outer hull is severely damaged. It won't be able to dive like that. Yeah.
Charge at 45%. Pitch angle at +2 degrees.
Trigger, you put an end
flight.
Yeah, baby.
Severely damaged. No, it's completely split in two.
She really pulled it off.
And that's our final answer.
I see loads of floating objects in the waves. I don't think there are any survivors, Wiseman.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
There are some who send those around them to their doom. Like Captain Mateus Torres was the devil incarnate. There are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast the light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it. This is an era where there isn't a singular answer, like a quiz question. The world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Could you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall.
Operation is complete.
Can we celebrate now?
Yeah. Good work.
Yahoo!
Your next mission's in 32 hours.
Whoa.
Not something I'll tell my son about. Give me a break.
I'm good, Alex. Won't need that wake-up call every 2 hours anymore.
David, only the summary is fine. Give me the report ASAP. I'll hand it to the president.
That's why I haven't slept in the last 80 hours.
78 hours and 52 minutes.
Okay. Well, now to the conclusion. Assuming that three strikes is a singularity, why not terminate him?
There is a fact that has been observed in all of the missions three strikes has taken part in. All dependent elements that either mimic or follow the subject have increased chances of survival.
Try to be more sensuous.
Go Trigger's way, he'll make it. He leads the way.
Really?
Significance is high.
That's uncharacteristically illogical of you.
Ha ha ha.
that really how you laugh?